Julia lives next to mine. Gets me excited and makes me feel